after that, many journalists are being killed, that many journalists are being beaten, that many journalists are being tortured, they are being followed, that our young women are being kidnapped left and right. The fact that unemployment has reached a crescendo and that all the financial institutions that has been collapsed had led to massive job losses, including the fact that this has occasioned many young ladies committing suicide as a result of job losses. It's a reason for which we must demonstrate to the inept and unperforming Akufo-Addo government that enough is enough, that it is time to salvage our nation from the poor economic and social governance that they have instituted. They should continue to live in fool's paradise, because it was President Akufo-Addo who insisted at the time when this project that you are looking at, this edifice was being constructed, that the Ridge Hospital was being constructed, that the Legon Hospital was being constructed, that many other development projects were being constructed. He insisted that the people of Ghana are sitting on money and yet we are suffering, and that if he came, he was going to deliver more development, more job opportunities for the people of Ghana. He came. We are not seeing similar development. What the Akufo-Addo administration has succeeded in doing is to introduce a transient job opportunity they call NAPCO, where the NAPCO employees themselves are suffering because their payments are not coming. Contractors keep on complaining day in, day out. Insensitive taxes are being introduced day in and day out. To the extent that these things are going on, it is important that we go out in our numbers to demonstrate. And I'm sure that today's crowd is testimony that the people of Ghana are fed up with the Akufo-Addo government and they say enough of the rot in the system. Just as you go to mosque every day or you go to church every day because you have been told that Jesus Christ or Prophet Muhammad is the road to salvation. You have never stopped. We know this. So you keep drumming home so that at the end of the day, God will find favor with you. We will keep demonstrating until such a day that Akufo-Addo decides to change from his bad ways of governance. From here, we shall be hitting Takoradi on the 23rd of July to carry on with our demonstrations. And I'm sure that from Takoradi, we shall be going to Kumasi to escalate the levels of demonstration from one part of the country to the other, so that government will know that we are not in to joke with the difficulties that we face.